Myself Dr. Naveen Kulkarni from the Asari branch in Partha Dental Care. Partha Dental Care is the largest dental care provider in southern India. We have over 103 branches and over 350 specialists and approximately 200 super specialists working with us, taking care of each and every aspect of the dental treatment. We have advanced dental care treatments such as implantology, advanced cosmetic treatments, veneers, lumiers, and root canal specialists also with us. So today here at Partha, we are very much focused on spreading dental awareness among general public so that they are aware of the dental problems. Most of the people, they don't visit dentist or they are unaware of any dental procedures until unless there is a pain in the teeth. So in this regard, today I'll be talking something about fractured teeth in small children or broken teeth in small children. Now schools have started, monsoons have also started, children are going out on the roads, playing in the playgrounds, having their fun with the various sports activities. So some of them, unfortunately, they fall down on the ground and they harm their teeth and lips and mouth. So sometimes children break their front teeth. The front teeth sometimes come out of the socket. So there is a lot of bleeding, there is a lot of fracture. The parents are very apprehensive. The child does not know what to do. So today let me just tell you what can be done to save the teeth, what can be done to replace it, and what can be done to resolve such situations. So whenever your child falls down and has unfortunate incidents where the permanent teeth has come out of the mouth or permanent teeth has come out of the socket, so just wash the teeth with normal water and just place it back into the patient's mouth, or to be safer, place it in a small bowl of milk. That is the safer one. If you keep it washing with normal water or tap water, tap water usually has a lot of chlorine in it and other chemicals just to purify it. So those chemicals will harm the teeth. Those chemicals will harm the vitality of the teeth. So it is not advised for parents to keep the owl's teeth, which is come out of the mouth, into normal water. So it is always preferable if they can keep it in some storage medium such as milk, or if it's possible, if the child is of an older age, let the child keep the teeth in the mouth itself and try to visit the dentist within 30 minutes of the impact. Why so? Because within 30 minutes there are around 95% chances of revival of the teeth. The same teeth with the cleaning with medicines and everything can be re-implanted in the same position, in the same size into the patient's mouth to again regain the vitality. So that is why if it's more than 30 minutes, if it's prolonged more than an hour or 1.5 hour or 2 hour or maybe a day or two, it's of not much of an use. So then there might be other procedures where the dentist might recommend you to replacement of the teeth. So but if you visit the dentist within 30 minutes or 40 minutes of the time frame from the impact of the incident, the dentist might be able to save the teeth. The dentist will use some medicament to wash or rinse off the teeth, the dirt and particles stuck onto the teeth, and then the dentist will place it back onto the patient's mouth and he'll splint it. Splinting is nothing but connecting the teeth with adjacent teeth just so that the teeth will be in the original form and position. So then after a few weeks of splinting and healing, the teeth will be good enough as the natural teeth. Then the doctor will remove the splint and the child will be able to regain his normal functions with that one. So this monsoon season, this rainy season, I advise all the children, play safe and avoid any haphazard accidents. So even if there is an unfortunate accident, please visit your nearest dentist to get the teeth issues resolved. Here at Partha, we are available 7 days a week from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. and then from 4 p.m. to 9 p.m.